here we, the team two are here to discuss about is mankind is responsible for the natural calamities or natural disasters. In my point of view, I believe that man is a primary cause for anything to happen.
Man is a primary cause to anything to happen. For example, every building can be built by a single step of stone, which is initially started by a single person. In that way, natural calamities or natural disasters are also helped by cause of primary man. My friend, Ashwin, will continue the context.
I think, in my point of view, man kind of is not relevant for the natural disasters. Because in the word natural disaster itself, there is the disaster which has happened by nature. So I think it is not by the man, humanity, humans.
Recently in Bhutan, there is an earthquake which is going to be so massive that it occurs in before 18 years, not that much massive earthquake had never occurred. Some of the scientists have surveyed and resulted that that much massive earthquake occurred due to the lot of ports which were drilled in that particular area. It is also a reason for the landslides, and that's why that much massive earthquake occurred. And not only the earthquakes, due to the pollution through the industries, everything is under very climate is changing, and which causes the global warming. And due to global warming, calamity, it is a primary source for the calamities.
I think in the world and our galaxies compared to other galaxies, there is very interlinking between the galaxies and the world. So I think that happened by the nature, not humans.
My friend Chandu will continue the text.
By the humans, a lot of instruction to plan the way in industries in the such a way, but they do not follow the instruction. They have to produce lot of smokes.
Deforestation is the main cause of natural deserts, mining, bore wells.
Mankind is not responsible for the natural disasters. It is just a natural cycle. It is just to balance the earth. For example, let us discuss some of the natural disasters like earthquakes occur by the tectonic movements, not by the human activity. Yes, there is a little impact, not more. It is just a natural one. Human activities.
As my friend Babaji stated that not humans are particularly causing the natural calamities, but they are, in the sense, they are also being a part which causes natural calamities. For example, nowadays, for the construction of industries, lot of deforestation is occurring, as my friend stated that. And mining, for some of the precious metals also, lot of mining is occurring. And due to the mining and deforestation, pollution occurs. That pollution causes some of the change in the climate, which partially affects to the, what it means, calamity causing. Partially, but not completely by the mankind. And just initiating some of the things for his own purposes, which are converting into some of the causes for the natural calamities.
Yes, I agree. But if the whole world free of pollution, it is not guaranteed to the world without disasters.
In my opinion, humans are responsible for natural disasters because by burning forests and by releasing the toxic gases into our environment, so finally it's human nature. Things like and also act like.
as there is very less time, we didn't have time, but the discussion is going on in a smooth pace. If you could have get good time, definitely do it. But try who didn't speak, try to participate more. And everybody have taken a good chances. That's good. Okay. Next week, you understood how a mock GD has to be. Next week, we are going to have a final GD. We are going to.